great glazing matters. Today, we're going to play with glazes, oxides and stains and stuff. This one is sort of a large pot. I already gave it a base layer of the floating blue, A2V white. I think that's going to be good. These ones I love. This is copper carbonate. Next up is the zinc. I'm also going to do red iron oxide. And now cobalt. So
now the kiln is loaded.
Ah, it looks interesting. Look at this. Look at this glaze. This is just so much more interesting than the floating blue on its own.